Hello, it's James Theronak here with another tip. If you click on backdrops, all the motion blocks will go away, but if you click on the actual sprite here at the bottom, all the motion blocks will show up. Until next time.